Hey guys, it's Shelby and I'm here today at Zorba's on Otter Tail with owner Wade Thompson. And we are going to get to know him a little bit better this week with his two truths and a lie. So are you ready?
I think so.
Okay, go.
Okay, so my first restaurant job was at a Hooters in New Orleans. And I did that when I dropped out of college. And that's how I got started in the business. Also, I have wakeboarded and snowboarded and all sorts of stuff, but I've never been on skis, which is kind of odd.
Because you're so tall.
Yep. Mm-hmm. And then also, I love Brussels sprouts. That's it.
Yum. Okay, well, you guys can go ahead and drop what you guys think is the lie in the comments, and we will pick some random winners for some Zorba's gift cards. For those of you that call Otter Tail Zorba's home, karaoke is back on Friday nights at 10 o'clock. Wade, are you going to sing tonight?
We'll see. You never know.
What would you sing?
Probably Just a Friend by Biz Markie.
Great. I'm going to come back and wait for you to serenade everyone. All right, hopefully every weekend is as nice as it was over Memorial Day, and we will now take a look back at what's been going on at Zorba's, and we hope to see you soon. Bye. We'll be right back.